was presented with the concept about 10 years ago, 11 years ago, from a friend of mine who wanted me to work with children at a school. And I had been donating pieces of my work to charities for a long time. And when this came up, it allowed me to have a specific focus with the children and allow the children to participate in creating something that would ultimately benefit other kids that are in their same situation and the hospital or organization that's helping them. The idea of being able to physically touch and physically be involved with something, specifically with this group, that's raised over $100,000 and participate with the children is just a really rare thing to do. So when it comes up every year, I'm always excited to be able to participate. I'm working with children now on these paintings, and I've seen them grow up over the last 10 years. Some of them I started working with when they were 5 and 6 years old, and I've seen them now, you know, graduating from high school or, you know, 18 years old. And it's really unbelievable because the medical advancements and the way that we handle premature births have so much to do with the way March of Dimes is operated in this country. And the money that's raised has given these children the opportunity to become adults. And it's an amazing organization. And we're behind it 100%.